The line chart is used to show trends over time. The dimension is always on the x-axis, and the measures are always on the y-axis. The line chart is primarily suitable when you want to visualize trends and movements over time, where the dimension values are evenly spaced, such as months, quarters, or fiscal years. The line chart is easy to understand, and it gives an instant perception of trends. Using more than a few lines in a line chart makes the line chart cluttered and hard to interpret. For this reason, avoid using more than two or three measures. To create a line chart, drag and drop an empty line chart onto the sheet. Click Add Dimension and select a dimension or a field. In this case, we select the start hour. Click Add Measure and select a measure or create a measure from a field. In this case, we select the total sessions. You can add more measures to your line chart. In this case, we add unique visitor. When the number of dimension values exceeds the width of the visualization, a mini chart with a scroll bar is displayed. Line charts can contain two dimensions and one measure. In this case, we add start hour and total sessions. As a second dimension, we add the year, month, date dimension. You can also add an alternative dimension. In this example, we add device type. After you create the line chart, you can adjust its appearance and other settings in the Properties panel. In this example, we are going to hide the legend. Now you can switch between the alternative dimensions so you can view the desired data. A line chart with a single dimension can display up to 15 measures. In this case, we add the day-time dimension and the total sessions as a measure. Next, we add abandoned sessions as an alternative dimension. Line charts can also be displayed as area charts. In this case, we check the Show Data Points option and we enable Label Points. This way, we can see the number of views by day. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.